Well, new at 6 tonight, Nevada lawmakers declaring a war on useless grass. In an effort to conserve water, a new law will outlaw about 40% of grass in the Las Vegas area, specifically grass that no one uses. At office buildings, street medians, and entrances to residential communities, the law does not include grass at homes, parks, and golf courses. Nevada is the first state to enact a permanent ban on grass like this.